Magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat. Good afternoon. I am Lolita Elliott, President of the Filipino-American Association of Greater Atlanta, and I want to wish you a happy Filipino-American History Month. As part of this celebration, we are presenting a virtual recital that gives our younger generation a chance to show their music abilities and talent through playing a musical instrument, singing, and dancing. We are so proud of each one of them for their natural aptitude, their interest in participating, and their courage to perform before virtual audience. We hope you enjoy this program as much as we had fun putting this together. So sit back and relax at the comfort of your home and enjoy the show.
My name is Noah and I'm gonna play Russian folk.
Mr. Jackson Davis.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Addison Elise Davis.
On the balcony in summer air. lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. Yes, somewhere over the rainbow, blue birds fly. Birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why then, oh why can't I?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Wasn't that wonderful? We hope you enjoyed watching our talented young artists. In this next segment, we have a special treat for all of you. With us are three talented guest artists who are generously sharing their talent to our community. A big thank you to them. A short background of each guest can be found in the description box below. Good afternoon, enjoy, and thank you for watching, and take care.
When I'm about to give up. You're on my side when no one seems to listen. And if you go, you know that tears can't help us show. You break this heart and tear it apart. Then suddenly the madness. Changes everything you see when I know I've got you.
Thank you.